the Christian Brothers, a religious order of men that teach youth around the world, with 6 provinces in the United States and Canada, and a focus here today is the Midwest province. And this man, Brother Raymond Rose. Rose has an abuse history that spans 40 years. In 1963, Christian Brother officials at De La Salle High School in Minneapolis were informed of Rose abusing children and did nothing to take children out of harm's way. For years, they would pick him up and drop him on unsuspecting families and children in schools in Wisconsin, Minnesota, New York, North Dakota, and California. Sadly, there are years where we do not know where he was at. He has a track record of providing alcohol and marijuana to minors, and when they were most vulnerable, preying on them for his own sexual gratification. Under the knowing eye of the Christian Brothers, Rose used the Dunrobin Retreat Center to sexually abuse boys from every Christian Brother school in the Twin Cities. Today, Rose is living across the street from a school. If you know anything about this sex offender, contact me.